That one towards right field. Alicea knocks it down. Nice play.
Well, we mentioned that Louis Alicea got off to such an awful start with the glove this year. 22 errors, and tonight he chips in with a fine defensive play and takes a hit away from Mike Piazza. Alicea, with two steps into the outfield, dives, gloves, and quickly gets to his feet to throw out the Dodger catcher.